I'm in one of the living areas where the supply duct goes into a flexible ductwork, and it is not masticed or taped. It's not air sealed, and it's just blowing air conditioned air right into the attic. I'm on a return duct, and there's a little hole in the insulation. As you can see, it's just sucking hot, humid air in, reducing the efficiency and capacity of the machine to remove moisture, causing moisture problems.